What's good, guys? We are back. This is some Roblox. Today we are on Roblox Escape McDonald's headquarters. I wanted to get a burger. They told me that I'm staying here forever. So I'm like, no, guys. You guys stay here. I'll be probably gone. So then the people, they tried to grab me. But then I actually had to get out of here. So I'm like, catch my mustard.
So if anyone wants to buy this, let us know. We know you don't
want to
buy it.
Look how heavy this is. It's too heavy.
It's a blanket.
It's my face.
I don't care.
You can wash blankets.
Since when?
You can wash blankets.
You didn't see all of it. It was like just everywhere. Is it all in here?
So
we gotta like seal these floors somehow.
How?
Something to add to this? What? Did you do this? Remember this? Does this bring back memories? It brings back memories for me. Mainly the ones that were like this.
Underneath,
yeah. We gotta take it out. Look at that. We're taking everything out, because clearly, this machine broke. Alright, well, we called some peeps. Yeah, they're coming to let us eat them, because we like marshmallows for eating.
Ew, you're crusting like old salad.
When they get here, we'll watch them do
great
soda.
So people are really clumsy because I think this place is so.
I got an idea. Let's hot knife through the wash.
Hot knife through the washer. Hot knife through the washer. That would work like this.
Beep.
Doesn't work. Tell me, how do you feel about like the whole flood? Like, what are your thoughts? Like, what goes through your little tiny noggin? Nothing?
Sauces.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's dripping out.
Wait a minute, 2 minutes. I'm on level 5. I think, right?
It's disconnected.
So, it was 1, 2, 3.
That's where it went.
4. I'm on level 4.
Yo, this thing looks busted. Look. It broke apart from here.
I'm on level 4.
Something broke
go,
here.
Go, go, go.
Look at it. Look, oh my goodness, look. This is unplugged, right?
Yeah.
This was like that. Water would go through there, but then it was shaking so much that it came undone and just let everything go everywhere.
It's garbage.
It is. So, this thing, we should just make this thing toast and go get a new one. So, it looks like we're going shopping.
Oh, I made it.
Look at you. There's a dent in it. Look.
Whoa.
Oh, look.
Fast food joke. Okay, they have. Okay.
Well, is it kind of messed up that this is the brother and that's the sister?
Okay,
we take away the brother. We'll just get her a stepbrother. A stepbrother washer. Alright, I feel like my butt is wet. So I'm sitting on the floor. Oh, what was that? Did it just drop? Oh,
which fry?
It looks like a little guy's leg.
Little?
Help me. That is a great part.
That's not okay.
Oh, look. Cobweb. There's a spider.
This way. Is this way?
We're very clean.
Don't judge us. Look underneath your washing machine legs. I bet they're all kerfunkled, too.
What is that? Why is there a pencil coming out of the washing machine? Who washes pencils? We gotta get a pan, I think. You put a washer pan. It's like a giant metal, like, tray right here. So in case the water drips,
dang,
it sits in it. And doesn't
nobody exploded, like.
So right underneath here is where a
bolt probably is. Exploded.
So we're definitely gonna
like
get
a bomb.
What?
Okay. My body exploded like a bomb. So we are on
actually, yeah, it works out good. Good
well,
job.
I don't care.
You're so awesome at this. Why I married you, girl, because I knew one day you were going to give me a pan for my broken washer.
No, for real though, I'm just mad excited I found my winter gloves.
They're from Old Navy.
Bought them when I was 16, still got them. I'm 42 now.
How much water was in this thing?
Oh. Okay.
So it was completely filled. Was the water filled up to here and completely 22. Drained? Or was it on a rinse cycle and the water was trying to fill it up and it just kept pouring because it wouldn't get high because it was just leaking right out?
No, I think it was a rinse
cycle. Oh, jeez, Malise.
No, I did not. I'm not gonna touch the glass. We're just basically trying to get home.
This one's just struggling. This time I'm using a tripod.
Is it the? I feel like it's this one. Yeah, this one.
Hey, stop it.
Is it? Middle? Ah, it was middle! It's middle, okay.
The disaster recovery people to show up.
Okay, now I know.
I was just talking with my boy, Grady, and he actually told me about some washing machines recalled Samsung. So, I'm on here.
Ah, dang it!
These washing machine model numbers. Okay. Recall.
Guys.
It says there's been 733.
We need to get home because. I don't need to go home because I just got here.
She heard it vibrating.
Okay. Did he really not just see me go through here?
And then, as I was walking out the door, I saw water all over the ground. Alright, hold on. Let's go see if one of these mile numbers is one of ours.
Yeah, it's that one, buddy.
Alright, read it to me.
WA4.
Bingo. Sorry.
WA4.
It was the middle? I saw it. I saw it again.
There it is. Yo, we could have had a broken jaw.
What did they do?
Look, it says that people have had a broken jaw and an injured shoulder because the top half of this thing just flies off and hits you. We got a killer washing machine.
Oh.
Well, cleanup's here. So you guys have a little thermal imagery reader unit. And whenever it's blue, it shows you where there's water. So there's
wonderful.
Today's actually the first day.
Because we're just literally escaping McDonald's. Like, I really need to get home. Because if I don't get home, I won't be able to.
Because we gotta take all the ball pit balls out. Now we're going to football home. I'm so excited.
Oh, shit!
So we have every ball out. Start taking them out. Sorry.
Okay.
No, what's this?
It's only been 7 minutes. Oh, guys.
Water up here.
Ah, my piece, my purse, keep on dropping. Like, falling. Like.
It's wet. Can't quite tell. I mean, my feet are soggy, but I don't think that's any indication.
So.
My hands are better feelers than my feet. Okay,
Carter. So, Kevin watched every TV. Every TV.
See the moisture?
That's like all the like, noises are going to hear. Like, if I'm not talking, I can hear FGT buddy talking. That's him, not what's up, guys. So, yeah. You guys don't know who, what that was. So, we're on the different escape. And it's like so cold. It's like so cold.
My throat is wet on the floor. It's been a while since I've seen the
carpet. Oh, it might take whole practice when we get it. Oh my gosh, this is bad. Yeah, we have to go, like, if... Like... Okay. Oh my gosh, I really just jumped on it,
like... I'm sorry, I missed it. Played for the Giants? Number 11? Sweet, bro.
Oh.
You wanna go in
there? Did you
have
a... Yeah, I see you.
This is where we're at in here.
We
got all the baseboards off. Can't really tell, but... We cut open the wall so that can dry.
Look at the butt. He just did it. Wait, look at it. I'll be back.
Yeah,
this
broke. We're going to eat dinner. Chick-fil-A. What?
We just trespassed into somebody else's backyard.
Whoa, today's a crazy day. Trespassing.
What?
Flooding.
Triple line. Oh,
yeah, show me to get back.
If you guys want to see me land it, go on Musical.ly, go on my cow at McMahon Wiggle.
Check it out.
Sure, we're here.
Oh, shoot. Yes. Like, I'm hungry.
Come on, get
so
push. I didn't think you were
going to do that. Hey guys, tell me in the comments. You guys don't want me to do animations. Like, oh no. Animations. So I would like some other people like Xbox Gamer, Camera, Christian Fletcher. I do love like, my cousin. Ooh. Ooh, dare die.
Come save me.
I watched The Healthy Cow and like other YouTubers to be doing animations. Vent Escape Part 2. How's the bitch? It's like lava.
Alright, come on, food's here.
Sort of lava.
Whoa. Dude, our food is glowing. Oh, it's the door.
Hey.
Oh.
It's time to eat.
Come on, it's time to eat. Okay, we're gonna have a finger caught in this door challenge. Let's see if he can do it. Psych, we're just kidding. You can't get your. Yeah, oh. He's an eat. You can't get your fingers in these doors because. See?
I won't make it. Oh.
Okay, you gonna stay in here? Okay, bye. Yeah. Hey, he's pretty strong. I got your. Whoa. Can you do it? Yeah. French fry. Want to eat? How's your milkshake?
Good. It was G-O-O-D.
Nice. How's your French fry? I got myself a chicken salad.
G-O-O-D.
Oh. Guys, I'm worried.
That's
like so close. Like, oh my gosh. Okay, I jumped over him and I died. I wish you could like choose which one like you can step on, like which one you can't. Ah! Oh my gosh.
Okay, Sean, I'm gonna shake it. Ready?
Guys, I'm gonna try to do this like another video because I just can't. I'm not gonna end it right here, guys. I'm gonna do a little more. I need to move this right here. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna move it right over here.
Two, okay,
let's see. Look, my body parts.
Oh, I'm sorry. Ew. Did you dip an apple in there? Let's hide it. Where'd it go? Oh no.